Good morning, Steven Zalunardo here with REMAX West Zalunardo Associates. Happy Monday morning. Just a quick update in real estate. It's been a little bit slower in the last week and a half. We went from about 35, 40 showings a day down to about 20, just cut in half overnight. I guess it's just because of the Halloween. Everyone's getting prepared with the kids. Hopefully this week we're going to pick up again. And just going into, kind of looked at the basically overall inventory in Woodbridge and Kleinburg right now. So basically, if we're looking at Teston Road to Highway 400, King Vaughan to Highway 407, we're about 432 units for sale. That's town, semis, and detaches, so a ton of inventory. But the good news is in the last month or the last 30 days, 106 properties did sell. So that's 25% of the inventory that's replenishing itself every month. And again, overpriced listings will remain on the market longer and hold this number up there. But again, you're going to start seeing real sellers coming back to the market versus the sellers that have overpriced their listings are just staying on the market and not selling. And that's pretty much what's happening right now. We're hoping for a positive November, December finish. And again, I'm gonna release a third quarter statistics basically this week, just to kind of give you an update of what's happened in the last 3 months in the third quarter. And that's pretty much it. And another note, I had a quote on Halloween. I have this calendar here, which is pretty cool. It gives you an awesome quote every day. So Bruce Lee, look at the mentality of Bruce Lee. Like, this is like next level. His mind was so heightened. It's incredible, like his thought process. And he writes, learn the principle, abide by the principle, and dissolve the principle. So then they break it down so we can understand it. It says, in short, enter a mold without being caged in it. Obey the principle without being bound by it. Learn, master, and achieve. Like, how amazing was this guy's mind? Just incredible. Anyway, that's a positive note for today. Have a great day, guys, and a great week. We'll talk soon. Ciao.